And it's a three-point lead for the Rockets. They've led by as many as 10. Oh, look out. Paul was actually being held up by Green. He saw this the other night with Ariza and Draymond involved, both picking up technicals, although Green felt he was just trying to help Ariza up, and Chris Paul did not like this.
You can help me up after you push me down. It still doesn't make you a gentleman. You know what I mean? Yeah, of course he helped him up. After he threw him down right there, Paul doesn't like that, and you'll see him trying to be aggressive.
Field goal is 5 points. 56-51, Rockets. After getting off to the slow start, missing on their first 8 shot attempts, they were down 12-0. Foul is committed by Paul, and that'll send Green to the line. For Paul, it's number 3.
What a pass here by CP3 under 2 Warriors' arms to find Capella for the easy lay-in. And now words again being exchanged here between Chris Paul and Draymond Green.
Foul is on Paul to put Green at the line for the first time.
A little taunting going on here between CP3 and Draymond Green.